According to the Anxiety and Depression Association of America, 30% of college students report stress negatively affects their academic performance.
I'd say it's super challenging because most midterms are cumulative, and so you have to go over information that you learned previously, so you have to kind of study all of the stuff that you've been learning.
Some Texas State students have also noted that managing a job on top of studying can be extremely hard to handle.
Scheduling all of that out is ridiculous. If you could see my mental map of what I'm doing, you would wonder why I hate myself so much.
The Texas State Counseling Center offers students a chance to step back and relax. Interim Director Heather Idalia says that she's always given simple advice to help students who struggle with anxiety and stress.
Stick with the basics. Get good sleep. Make sure you're getting enough sleep. Cramming is not an effective way to actually concentrate or be prepared.
Idalia also encourages students to reach out and use other resources on campus.
In the academic advising centers, through retention management and planning and their student success initiatives. Even the library sometimes will bring in therapy dogs. Like, a lot of departments are doing things to help students.
Idalia says that despite the challenges students may face when preparing for final exams, help can always be found at the Counseling Center here at Texas State. If you're interested for more information, you can contact them at 512-245-2208, or you can visit their website at counseling.txstate.edu. For Bobcat Update, I'm Alex Gibbs.